What's up, guys? We're back again with some more Amnesia and Dark Descent. It's your boy, Hidden AR Gaming. For the situation with the mic, I just ordered a new mic. I'm going to get it tomorrow, so hopefully I can fix that quiet and breathing thing for you guys. The quality got better as well, and I fixed the sound for you, so it's not just mumbling. You can actually hear them narrate if I read a note. So, yeah.
Thank you.
Ash. These are my final words, my confession attested to me 3 years ago. I was summoned to the castle of Ron Renenburg as most of the I was curious about what the supposed knight of the order could want from me and accepted the invitation. The Baron was friendly and offered me a proposition. It drawn on me that the nature of the contract was Sarad and that the reason I was chosen was because of the follies of my past and not the honors I've been rewarded with doing my time as a soldier. I was to kidnap healthy humans upon his slightest whim and do so without asking questions. In turn, he would assist or attest to my character at the royal court, advancing my position with noble society. And I would like to claim that I struggled with my decision, but it came swiftly and I accepted wholeheartedly. Ever since that day, I brought men and women and children. Two brethren. I can't remember the numbers, but there were many, perhaps even 100, none of whom were ever seen of or heard from again. Oh, shit. Tonight, the Baron invited me and my men down to the wine cellar to celebrate our work. I had my suspicions. As we descended the stairs, he insisted and joined us in a toast. The wine tasted fine, and my men drank without resistance. So begins the punishment for our sins. The Baron has locked us up and returned upstairs. Forgive me for what I have done. I was weak and fell into his diabolical ways. My men are screaming. Their skin has been pierced by their own tangled bones, and I feel my insides revolt against their god, even nature. Blood has begun to pour from my eyes, and I can no longer.
This shouldn't be.
Steps next time because next time, guys.